Hi everyone, it's Kathy Thomas from commonskinconditions.com. Today I want to introduce you to an interesting combination of ingredients called Matrixyl 3000, made by Sederma Corporation. Now you've heard me mention peptides, which are used in anti-aging and anti-wrinkle skincare products. So what Matrixyl 3000 is it's a mix of two peptides, and here goes, I'm going to attempt to pronounce them. The first one is Palmitoyl Tetrapeptide 7. And the other is palmitoyl oligopeptide, both of which focus on reducing wrinkles and skin roughness. Now, from what I've read, the two peptides work better together than just by themselves or separate from one another. You'll most likely see these peptides spelled out on the ingredients panels of your products rather than seeing them listed as Matrixyl 3000. For example, you can see them here on my Elite Serum RX tube in the screenshot. Now, it should be noted that Matrixyl 3000 is different than just Matrixyl on its own. The original Matrixyl is a single peptide, palmitoyl pentapeptide 3, still a decent peptide for helping repair skin and encourage collagen growth. But Matrixyl 3000 is designed to send a signal of sorts to tell your skin that its collagen and elastin are breaking down, which is supposed to trigger a reaction by your skin to produce more collagen and elastin. And it appears more and more that some independent studies are backing up the claim. Very interesting, and you can see the source here. I put this as a screenshot so you can check that out for yourself. So you might want to give some skincare products containing Matrixyl 3000 a try. Of course, Elite Serum RX has it, as do a number of other great products out there. In the meantime, please subscribe to my channel so I can share more short informational videos with you, and I'd very much appreciate a thumbs up as well. Have a wonderful day, and thank you so much for joining me. Bye now.